And I mean Hajia Bintu in her first ever television interview. Over can Nelson Gina and no we must go on bit me come up. Oba pente se.
Ya mi adro.
Matisi udi anka sanka sanka ufo de wo e Naomi.
Ufa chawa.
Naomi esiyama.
Yes.
Ufa sante e fa.
Adansi formina.
Adansi formina. Nzi Hajia Bintu no so ye edibia.
If I say a mistake name.
But a lot of people think that we are Muslim.
Yeah.
Because of that name.
Yeah.
So where from it? Like.
Hajia Bintu. It was a name given to me by a friend.
Okay. Why? I don't know if it was that.
I don't know.
Or Obana Bema. Oye Bema.
Oye Bema.
So the NHS say Bema. You had a amount of time be age be.
Oh, that was around 2018.
Yeah. Why did that name come up?
I used to be a waitress at Pediatric Value Resort.
Okay.
Yeah. It's in the Nipani walking in, no. Oh, you are so beautiful. Oh, you have your young coming from Bintu.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah. So, me too, and I like the name too. And I'm going for Hajia because I can't call myself Bintu.
Ah, okay. And Bintu near it?
Emata.
Oh,
that's the meaning.
See, you've been a waitress before.
Yes.
It means that, like, you've had your own fair share of experiences.
Oh, yes.
You're back going into it, but what quite don't think?
Yes.
Okay. And see, yeah, man.
I'm quite until 2015, and I'm going 2018.
Okay. And which and she be as a
yeah.
And what did she say?
No, I mean early 20s.
23 or 24.
In between 23 and 24 back.
And your way.
I dance for me now.
A one year old. Now my men are paying that too. How many years old?
And I'm never my men are paying any years. So
okay.
I don't know.
When you are any year?
Okay, so me need a car. Now my men are having a car.
Okay.
Yeah. So now my men are grandmother now.